when United Way came out with that website and had the subdomain created a week before the incident happened, and I busted them, and it ended up on Fox News, on MSN News, and then CNN contacted me wanting me to go on there and debate Piers Morgan. No, thank you. I would not be doing that. And I busted them, and it ended up on Fox News, on MSN News, and then CNN contacted me wanting me to go on there and debate Piers Morgan. No, thank you. I would not be doing that. And I busted them, and it ended up on Fox News, on MSN News, and then CNN contacted me wanting me to go on there and debate Piers Morgan. No, thank you. I would not be doing that.